If you wanna be my lover, you gotta get with my friends. Hey. Make friendship never end. If you wanna be, no, I need to sing like a more like a roadman song.
Like what?
Men's not hot. I say men's not hot. I say babe, stick off your jacket. I say men's not hot.
Hey.
Skinny get bop.
That thing go brrrr.
Bop 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 bop. Skinny get bop bop. And that thing goes little boom. Skia. Bop 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 bop. Kung kung. Men's not hot. You don't know. You don't know. You don't know.
Brr 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 brr.
That escalated.
Alright. Mm-hmm. Hello, it's recording. Ay, ay, ay. I'm here with Anethe. Oh my god! Anethe, how are you?
Oh my god!
too much energy now.
I'm good, how are you?
I'm good, you know. Last time you were here on this channel, yeah, was like
2016.
Oh my god! And now it's almost
2018.
Oh my god. It was a reaction video for Christmas advent. It was good.
It was good, fun. I liked it.
And today we are doing another reaction. Jesus.
Reacting to everything.
Yeah, but before that, yeah. Mm. We met about like in spring. Yeah. We did another video. Like for your channel.
Yeah. Yeah.
By the way, you have a channel. Just tell them.
I have another I have a channel on YouTube called Two Side Effects.
Is it on YouTube? I thought it was on Facebook. I'm joking. No, just continue. No, just do your thing.
Anyways, me. I have a channel on YouTube called Two Sides Effect. And you can go over there and check the cool video that Paulo shot. It's a lookbook. It's a spring.
Oh, yeah, it was a spring lookbook.
Lookbook. Yeah. And it looked amazing. It looked so sick because he's like the best. So, yeah, Two Sides Effect.
There's something about that video, Anethe, that I didn't show you.
Oh my god, wait, was this a setup? That's why you're talking about the video. Did you set me up?
No, you'll like it. It's the bloopers. It's not on the channel. I'm going to show you now.
Oh my god, we agreed not to do this, Paulo.
Nah, you'll love it. Should I show
will
you?
Will I?
Yeah. I want to see your reaction to it.
Well, if you don't see it, that means because I didn't love it.
No, you don't have to. I didn't have problems with it. Wow.
Oh my god, it's so embarrassing. And the fact that I'm dancing to this song is the best.
Yeah, I wanted to show you that ages ago, but I was like,
Jesus.
Should I send you the video? Nah, honestly.
No, let's get embarrassed on YouTube.
It's fun though, see.
I'll authorize this.
All right, cool. Thank you. Can you just sign it?
I've signed it.
All right, today we're doing another reaction video. And the video is from Family Feud. It's a TV series or TV show.
Game show.
Yeah, it's a game show from America.
I've never watched it. I know it exists because of like viral things on YouTube and stuff, but I don't. Steve Harvey.
Yeah, exactly. So today we're just watching the best moments or funny moments from Steve Harvey. Let's do this. Five best moments.
All right, Annie, how you doing? Hey,
Steve, why are they dressed like they're in the 70s?
Electrician.
That ain't what you're saying.
Said you had like crack.
So what kind of low is that?
Jesus Christ!
How you doing?
He's old.
How you doing?
Both of you are scary.
He's his laugh is so weird.
So weird. He closes his eyes and everything.
Good. Nice to meet you, man. So let me ask you something. What do you do for a living?
I'm an aircraft electrician.
Aircraft electrician?
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God.
Okay. That's cool.
But he's scary.
Oh, he's so nervous.
Eddie, man, like Eddie.
Yes, sir.
You're bright, but they only hire bright people work on aircraft.
Yes, sir. 32 years, sir.
Wow.
Oh, wow. He's so nervous.
Yes, sir. You work on these planes, Eddie.
I tell you what, you're in good hands.
I believe that.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You're in good hands, sir.
Oh, poor man. He was so nervous.
Hey, Rashawn, tell me something that a pilot might turn on after the plane takes off.
The engine's already on, so the engine.
What? Oh, what did they say, actually? I didn't understand what they say.
I'm real confused.
Hey, Rashawn, tell me something that a pilot might turn on after the plane takes off.
Ah, what the pilot turns
the engine's
on.
Already on, what? So the engine.
What?
They said good answer.
That's not a good answer.
We can't maintain altitude. Rashad suggested that we turn on the damn engine.
Obviously. And that plane is like the engine to be on to work, right?
Duh.
We talked to 100 men. Come on, name a famous woman whose booty might be too much for your lap.
Amber Rose.
Okay, Demetrius. He's proud of himself.
I agree with you. I'm just trying to figure out how you know Amber.
Oh,
my God.
He's slow.
Deep into the bootylicious category.
I like booty, Steve.
Oh.
I'm tired. He said I like booty, Steve.
Wait.
Bootyologist.
Oh, Beyonce.
He said, "Don't high five me."
Oh God. Oh, okay.
I already don't like her.
Is your last name Etta?
It is. Double the T's, double the fun as well. It's better with Etta.
Okay.
What is this? Where did they... wow.
Might not ever, but the Van Devil.
Might not never with the Van Devil.
Now she's laughing.
This is
funny.
The last one.
Huh? Pardon?
Steve might need it.
Eh?
I don't know.
With another man's wife. But I am gonna have this conversation with her husband.
With her husband.
Hey!
Yes, sir. You ain't got to buy nothing.
The way he was like, I'm good, you know.
I'll tell you what, I pay attention when them commercials come.
hours. Call your doctor. Okay. I ain't calling no doctor.
Oh my God, this is I so am wrong.
Done. I am done, you know.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Click, click. Oh, God.
Oh, my God. He's actually kind of funny.
Steve Harvey, man.
Very good. This was hilarious.
Steve Harvey is really funny.
Oh my God. No, he's funny.
Yeah.
I can't believe he said, I'm going to be taking selfies. Click, click. Oh my God.
Well, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much, Anethe.
Thank you so much for having me. Thank you so much for like... Oh, am I doing the most?
No.
I'm going to still be...
No, keep doing it.
Thank you so much for... Thank you so much for having me. Thank you so much for like being my friend. Thank you so much for like doing all the lookbooks. And even though you did the bloopers, nobody...
I think that age is a girl, you know.
A girl can't be cute, you know. He was like, no, let me show y'all that she's not that cute. But yeah, this was very fun. So you can have me back on your channel.
Yeah, let's do the thing. Christmas advert for 2017.
Yes. Okay, cool. All I'm right. Down.
I will see you guys next time. Have a beautiful day. Be happy.
Bye.
That's done.
Woo. I like this camera.
You're on fleek.
That tingle is not going back.